hey there, guys.
And we're back with some more.
Seven Days to Die.
It just struck, you know, I guess 10 on the clock, so night is officially in play at the moment. We did a bit of off-camera work. I decided to destroy this boulder, which gave us around 30,000 stone. Or 37,000 stone.
And I think the biggest thing that we did is over here. Well, mainly I did. Yeah. It's a little shack for our storage.
Made this shack out here. He reinforced it pretty well. It took a lot of scrap iron, though, I must say.
Yeah.
Thankfully, that boulder that I was digging, you know, you get one per strike, basically. So, it's actually not terrible.
Curse is scared to move his bed in here, even though that we have the home marked on the map.
The reason being that, I feel, if a zombie breaks through just two blocks on that, they can get to your bed, whereas over here, they would have to break through two blocks and pathfind up the stairs around this corner and get to my bed. Also, you know, that's on ground level, mine's above, so generally, you know, a little bit safer.
I could set it on the roof if you want.
I'm good.
Alright, well, we're just gonna craft up a little bit more.
Oh yeah, water. I have some leather, and I think you gave me the leather chest and hood recipes last episode, so how about I make some of those?
Go ahead.
Alright, I'll make probably two chest plates and a hood. My leather working skill isn't the greatest, I think it's only 13, so we'll see how that turns out, but one more chest armor and a hood. Okay, first piece.
I can make 27 pieces of leather.
Yeah, this leather armor isn't the best, but it's probably better than our cloth armor is at the moment. So you know, it's something. Trick for me if that is the case.
It's not right now because we haven't. Because your skill is so low, but. Yeah. The insulation is more.
For me, it's actually the same, it looks like. Let me check. Insulation is 1 degree more, but I'm not sure. Let's see. Put it on again. Give it a second to update the stats.
Yeah, it's one more insulation on the chest piece.
Yeah, even this leather right now is a tiny bit better, except for fire resistance.
Hey Chris, have 54 leather.
And radiation resistance. Let's check this. You say you what?
There's 54 leather on the floor.
Jeez. Probably save that, I'd say.
Really?
Yeah, I'm feeling like we should probably save that. And I'm going to store my armor that I changed out in there. We're going to save that for when I have some more skill points to spend on getting some extra leather working. Oh, and we're kind of low on food, so I'm bringing some rations, like some chili, ham, and salmon with me. So, what do you say we head back to that city?
I'm going to take a bit more water with us. I think, how much water do you have on you?
I got like 8 bottles.
Take up to 15, just this whole stack.
Okay.
Bottles with you. I'm taking the charred meat. I have 5 charred meat on me.
I got 2 and some cans. Might want to bring some cans with you if you.
Yeah, I'm taking some chicken rotisserie and soup.
Hope we find another crossbow recipe, because if we do, then I can make us some good ones.
Wow. Crossbows aren't good for you. So the city was over 70, here. Or 91.
It's over this way, to our east.
Yeah, I'm gonna. Basically, yeah, I gotta track you again.
There we go.
It's a decent ways away.
Yeah, not a insignificant amount of distance between it and us.
But oh no, Chris, I see a piece that I missed on the shed.
What would that be?
It's like top middle-ish.
Just reinforcing it.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Okay, so it's not actually like... Oh, dog. Thank you, crossbow.
Poor doggy.
We should... No, he has rotten meat, actually. So, I have a feeling we don't want to eat that unless we have some antibiotics on hand. And seeing as how we don't, probably not our smartest idea to take any of it, even just to have. However, if we stumble upon a deer or a pig or even a chicken out here, it might be worthwhile to take it.
What's your stamina right now?
39.
Oh,
I see a zombie in the field over there.
Yeah, by the way, the best way to aim with this thing, Chris, is to crouch. So you get that little crosshair.
Have we found this house? No, I don't think we've been here. Over to our right here. I see the house that's directly to our left that but I checked the map and this isn't uncovered from the looks of it.
Almost. You guys more stamina? I'm out. Aww.
Yep. And I'm out. I think this is about the same as that other one, actually. Hold on. I think there's either a dog or a pig over here, Sin.
If it's a pig, you should be easily able to kill it.
Yeah. The problem is I don't know which it is because it's so dark. It looks
it's
like a pig.
It's a pig.
And I see a deer on our left. Come on, piggy, out of the fire zone. I know you want to be cooked and all, but this is the way to do it. We can cook you. We can cook you up.
That's nice. That's a
I hear dog. No, it's a crawler. Never mind. It scared me. I thought that was a dog growl. Did our piggy die over here? I think I shot him another time. I don't know if it hit. I think he's gone. Yeah, he seems to be a zombie. Dang. Alright, well, let's head back.
I
did get him.
Oh, you did? Nice.
No, he's still out and about. I thought I killed him. He looked like he was slumped over, but he's actually just running.
He's
back towards you.
I will.
He's coming towards you, so best if you intercept. Oh my gosh, pig. Your reflexes.
What?
There, he's coming around the tree. He's like right behind the house. I hit him again.
Oh, I see him.
Do these fly perfectly straight, by the way?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Didn't know that. Thought they had the same drop like an arrow.
There we go.
There you go. Alright, X time. Oh no, not that axe. Oh wait, you're using fire axe. You're good. Blade weapons 21. Alright, now into the house. Now that we got a little bit extra food going for us.
Take that animal fat out of my inventory.
Yeah, I should probably also do that. I don't suspect we're going to need much. Let's torch it up.
Da 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 da. Call from Angie.
Nice meme, Sin. Nice meme.
It's not a meme if you mean it.
What a meme. Alright. Anything interesting in. Sin, a blue puffer jacket and a yellow plaid shirt.
Wow. Okay.
That could be pretty good for warmth. Especially that puffer jacket. I believe it might be an overcoat.
I searched upstairs. Really nothing good.
Nothing in bookcase 1, nothing in bookcase 2. Just some regular old books. Let's check out this corpse. And we'll check in the garage. You said you went into the attic and there's nothing
there?
Yeah.
There's nothing worth value of taking for our inventories.
Ooh, 10mm rounds and some steel arrows. I'll pick those. Backpack. Yellow hunting rifle stock, some cornmeal, and a yellow bandana. That is some pretty good clothes. No scrap lead, thanks. Normal toilet, yeah, okay, good, you didn't have turds in you. Let's see about equipping this puffer jacket, though. Yeah, it's an overcoat, and insulation plus 49 degrees. Yeah, my temperature's pretty rapidly rising, but I think it was cooling off to begin with, so it's probably good.
Get him on and take that off when we get into the...
I found a green puffer jacket. It's a puffer coat, but it's a yellow. It's just like the color of it is green.
Yeah, I have a literally a blue jacket, and it is green. Durability.
Hmm. Yeah, in fact, since we're going to be going into the hot zone, I'll go ahead and take off that coat.
You need to cool down as much as possible, Chris.
Exactly.
Jeez. By the way, did we show him this cave? I think we did.
I don't think we did.
I believe
oh,
we
yeah,
did.
Oh, yeah, yeah, we walked
yeah,
back.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Mm, but that was off camera, was it not?
No, it's not off camera.
We ended the episode in the city, and then we were like, we're going to walk back to town off camera between episodes.
Oh, yeah, okay. Well, that's a
okay,
cave
guys.
Area.
So yeah, this huge thing over here, this huge gathering, those are all caves.
By the way, at the night we might wanna. I was about to say we should have like stayed home, because look at the day.
Yeah. So here's Cave Zone. It is particularly dangerous considering, you know, they're just like open gashes in the landscape, but they're much easier to find than the ones in previous alphas, where it was just like a tiny little pinprick in the landscape that you had to find, like one of these. This was previously how you found caves. Thankfully, they're a little bit easier to find now, as you can quite easily tell. Running low on the... Oh, I'm using regular, okay. Yeah, so I'll almost be out of regular crossbow bolts. But I still have all the iron and steel. Actually, did you give me any steel?
No, I
did
don't
not
have
give
the
me
steel
only
book.
The irons. Is that a bear? That's suspiciously looking like a bear. That is a bear. Don't think it's coming towards me. It is walking in my general direction, but it's not stampeding.
So. I found a yellow cap. That looks good. Pig. Pig, 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 pig.
Oh, is that it on the road?
Pig. The pig's on fire. The pig's on fire.
There's a pig on the road.
It's on fire.
Which pig are you trying to shoot at? Because there's one out here on the road. There's two out here. Piggy, piggy. Just need to hit you once.
Oh, I hit.
Doubtful this will hit.
I'm giving up on that pig.
Yeah. Pigs aren't worth it right now. What is... I see like a tent hut. Like tent village, rather. Over the hillside.
No,
and I see a house over there. Oh yeah, so here's the village, or the town.
Yeah, I was in the town and I saw a burning pig.
Was it, like, actually on fire?
Yes.
Oh, that's pretty sweet. Oh, I think I found it.
Well, it got caught
on
fire.
It's not on fire, but it is alive and it's a pig in the street.
Well, then it's hit, like, quite a few times. You leave it.
Guy.
What?
Oh, come on. How do you switch arrow types, by the way?
Hold R.
Hold R. Oh, I pressed T in the process. Iron tip. There we go. Where'd you go, piggy? Oh, there you are. Hit him. Don't know if that hit. Because I can't quite see him. Like barely visible through all this grass.
Your bladed skill is now level 8, I think it was.
I think he died. I think he just sort of like up and yeah, he
leather
was
pants
out.
Schematic.
Oh yeah, there we go. Come on, harvesting you. It's about time. Sin's been chasing you around. Let's drop these and that and those. You're over there. I'm going to check out this store over here. It looks like maybe a bookstore. And it's like out of the actual burning area, so I doubt we visited it. Yeah, it's a Born and Noble.
That's some G schematic.
I'm checking out this. Oh, have you already been in the Born and Noble?
Yeah.
Register's untouched. Search file cabinet, yeah, that's been touched. Yeah, you've been in here. Did you go in the back?
Yes. I don't believe there is a back to the...
Yeah, yeah.
Holes. It is.
You went in one of the back rooms, but not the, like, the cargo area. Where they probably have a crate of some sort. Yeah, they got some crates.
It's alive! It's dead!
Nothing. Paper. Oh, some casings. Let's break down this. I hear you nearby.
Bro?
Is that you? That sounds like it's coming from my right. That sounds like maybe a zombie.
No, but I did find somewhere. I think it's a Barnes & Noble. No, it's a Shotgun Messiah. I'm guessing. Ooh. Yeah, the door is broken down and everything. Yeah, okay.
Oh yeah, I might have been in there last time. Oh dang, nothing. A book in the safe, nice. What was that noise though? It sounded like someone beating down the door.
Could have been.
Well, there is a zombie, but she didn't break down a door, I don't believe. Oh, hi lady.
Yeah, I can hear sounds from far away, by the way.
Ow, like from don't very stun far me. Away. There you go. Yeah, that's about right, Decayed Mother. Ooh, some cans of chili. Extra food. And stackable at that. Alright. Let's go through some regular old houses and check them out. Pretty good wool cap. Oh, mining helmet. That'll be good. That should provide light just by wearing it. Don't know if it needs energy, but I don't know that they have like AA or AAA batteries that you find. They have like a car battery, but doubt that's what we're using. So I have a feeling it's just passive light. Nothing. Ooh, painkillers and vitamins. That's not bad. Suitcase. Nothing, dang. And upstairs we go, I guess. Not finding too much great around here. Locked. Time to break it down. There we go. Found some shades.
Found a blueberry pie.
At the moment, so there you go. Some green shades. What are they actually?
Let's go and check here. I think this is worth it.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay, so Sin, something to think about with sunglasses, they actually reduce your insulation by wearing
sunglasses?
Them. Yeah. They keep okay. You cooler. So, actually, now that I think about it, that might not be at the moment, since we're kind of in...
sunglasses make you cool. Weather. I never would have guessed that sunglasses make you cooler, Chris.
No, you get me. You know what I mean. find like nothing in these houses. Then again, I've searched a total of one, so.
I'm finding a few things.
Found MacGyver's book, or MacGyver's book.
I think that's the poppin' pills we searched, maybe?
There we go, now I can make this scrap.
No, I found a poppin' pills.
Oh wow, then I found some iron chest armor in this thing over here.
I forget. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
There's a bunny running around up and down trying to get off this car.
Nice. So yeah, we may end up just making scrap gear or leather even. Sure. We'll see. What about this iron chest here? What does it give me? Oh yeah, that's good. Insulation minus 10. So now I shouldn't be I'm still gaining pretty fast though. Oh, and I found a pretty good hunting rifle barrel, even though I know we already have one or two. Well, there's a pig in a tree.
Good. Like
just a plain old pig in a plain old tree. I want to see if I can get him. Oh. Sensed. Undetected.
Explain that.
There we go. One shot, one kill. Headshot the pig. Let's take his meat now. Meat and leather. Don't need the animal fat.
Actually, can I just... Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, popping pills. Let's do this. Got some vitamins already and a blood kit. Got the bandage.
There's that factory we found last time. Where haven't we gone? You're in a new area. I'll go over here. We haven't been as of yet. I'll probably hit more of the essential areas. Probably like kitchen, in the oven, in the fridge. Actually, what's back
here? Quite a few medical supplies in here, Chris. Like, really good medical supplies.
Nice.
Green alcohol, there we go. Ooh, I'm getting hot. That is not good.
Yeah. Ooh, more steel arrows. Oh, I almost forgot 13 shotgun shells. Don't do that. Zombie. He makes the weirdest sounds.
There we go.
There we go.
Oh, you're close to me. Hey, can you come over here and get the two schematics, the working schematics?
What schematics?
The leather schematics, and I guess I'll take the SMG schematics. All right,
sounds good. I'm just gonna check in here because there's usually a bookcase. Yep. Bookcase with leather tanning, so now I can do it, and a 7.62 millimeter, so the hunting rifle round schematic. There we go. Where did I put it? Oh yeah, put them in here.
Chris, we have so many first aids now. 5.
Wow, okay.
And yeah, I'm still not done. I'm not done yet, and I'm not even in the back.
Probably save those until we have some actual good stuff on us.
AKA health. That we don't want to die.
Yeah, so once we get, like, some really good armor going, and we don't want to lose it sort of thing by dying, that's when we would probably want to do that. You're not in the factory.
No, I am in the... What's going? Popping pills.
Okay. Oh yeah, I see it now.
Yep.
Hello.
Hey, right there. It's on the floor. And how much room do you have? Well, I know you can take the raw meat, because you are a stack, probably more than me. And have some bandages, like two. So I'm still searching this place and trying to clean it out. Oh, first aid's only stack up to five.
You finished searching here, or?
I'm about to.
Wow, that is a ton of pill cases you have to search.
Yeah, just keep, just go to,
the back room.
No, 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 because I already have pill stacking stuff in my inventory. Stuff to stack it all up, so just go search more houses if you can.
I'm going to check this back room. There looks like there's a lot more, stuff you can possibly search. Also, yeah, you can go ahead and search those. Thank you, steel pick. Some feather. Ooh, okay.
Alright, just let me go ahead and search all this right here.
Okay. Don't want to pick up old chairs.
We have 9, 10 green alcohol. That's what I'm searching this place.
Green alcohol?
Yeah.
Oh, grain, alcohol.
Whatever.
Gotcha. Yeah, green alcohol, I'm not sure. Oh.
It's so hard to tell where each pill case repeats.
Did I get you? I didn't.
Need some first aid kits.
No, no, I don't
have. I have one, two, I have 15.
There we go. Got a deer.
16 first aid kits.
Yeah, we should be getting better on food now. I've got quite a bit of raw meat and also some good leather materials, so I'll be able to at least maybe force craft a bunch of some like leather, probably some leather gloves if I had to guess. Or
some
leather hood.
Aren't searched. There we go. Yeah, it's stuff that I left a few things in. Untouched. I'm looking for anything that says untouched. Oh, there we go.
Oh, that's the factory, right? I would say. Hey, zombie, don't bother me. I'll just come through this back way. Actually, this looks like the front door. I haven't seen this style of house. Alright, oven. Fridge. Nope. Up the stairs. Sir. Is this it? I
thought. Yeah, I am
there
be full.
At least more to it than this.
I have one open slot.
I am full, but slots. I could get rid of some of the like unnecessary clothes that I'm holding.
Wow, my medical supplies, Chris.
What about them?
You should see my inventory right now. Okay, 13 vitamins, 2 antibiotics. I got 8 painkillers, 13 splints. I have 14 grain alcohols. 5, 6, 7, 8, 18. Bandages, 6 blood bags, 17 first aid kits.
And guess what? I just found a schematic for.
I have a good feeling.
Nothing game breaking like a crossbow or anything, but sledgehammer.
I have one.
I know, but now I can craft you yellow ones constantly.
What if I don't want your dirty yellow ones? I'm gonna start heading back to the house because you know it's
Oh, what?
What
oh,
day it is.
That wasn't a pile of trash. That was actually a zombie.
It Chris.
Yeah.
We should really start to head back soon because of what day it is.
Ooh, yeah. Give me one moment.
I am
just
already heading
kill
back.
Maybe this one last deer. Oh, I missed his head because he ducked down at the last moment. There we go. I hit him. There we go. All right. Here we go. Skin up two deer. Hello, Finn. How are you?
Man, I am gonna take a beer so I can go protect the house.
Alright, you do that.
And I'll prepare us both.
I'll finish skinning the second deer, and I'll probably head back as soon as that's done. Yeah, zombie, I see you over there. Just don't come close enough that you can actually do anything before I'm done skinning this deer. You're going to reach me before I finish. No, you didn't. Ah. Oh, yes, you did. You totally hit me. Don't die, don't die. I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yeah.
This is not a good time.
Yeah.
It's day 6 and you died.
Yeah.
Okay, your backpack should still be there.
Yeah, yeah, it is.
I'm correct. Okay. I cannot grab your stuff.
That's there fine. There's
alcohol. There is a beer in the fridge.
No, no, I'm good.
You should take that beer, Chris. You won't run out of stamina. I'm taking a beer to run all the way home.
Yeah, but I don't need to be there in like 2 hours or anything. We have roughly 14. Yeah, about 14 hours till we have to worry about anything. Also, we weren't really sure if that was actually the horde or if that was just an unusually large.
Whoa, okay, this is a huge drop in a cave, by the way.
Groups in the 6 and 7.
Heading home, and I took a little bit more of a curve pack. There was a huge cave.
Don't continue straight towards the house. There's like a bear on the crest of a hill that I see tearing into a zombie. So, you know, be wary.
There's a house here that I am not going to stop by to search.
If it's the house right there, then I'm pretty sure that's the one we just went to, you know, like before we went to the city.
Hey.
Yeah, that's indeed the one we went to. Yeah, don't go over onto that hill directly in front of you. There's a bear
Chris, smack.
But other than that, you should be good.
Okay, I'm gonna head home, try to make as many iron arrowheads as I can.
Okay.
Sadly, I don't have the steel working book, Chris.
What do you need it for?
The steel arrowheads.
Ah, that might not be a bad idea. You're right. Get away from me, zombie nurse. I don't have the materials with which to kill you at the moment. Sin. Finn says hi.
Hi, Finn.
Oh. That's a nice little rabbit there. If only I had a crossbow with which to shoot it. Or a barbed club with which to smack it. For real, though, like, the crossbows are OP. Even though they're not the best. In terms of, like, the condition you have them in. Going to try to regain as much stamina as I possibly can, just in case I need to sort of, like, run and go as soon as I can. I'll just snag it with R.
Hopefully when the server reset from days... It didn't also change the, what's it called, where they spawned from.
I don't think it does. I'm pretty sure that's just sort of determined. Like, they have set spawn points on the map.
Chris, I think the wood duplicated a little bit. There's 2,874 in the forge.
Yeah, forge has a bit of a bug, I guess.
Everything has a bit of a bug in this game, Chris. You should know that.
Fair enough. I saw a deer just die from fire and then its corpse disappeared pretty quick. Okay, so my book bag or my backpack should just be up here. After the popping pills. Hopefully the zombie despawned. I don't think he should still be here, but who knows.
Throwing a ton of stone axes on the floor for a cupboard next to where I'm keeping the medical supplies.
Oh, okay.
The medical supplies is going to be in that little beer cabinet, by the way.
Yeah, Finn, if you want to find him, his link is in the description. You can go there at any time. He's also recording this, but
I'm recording it and I'm going to upload later, but
I'd also want to see.
Also, my internet is not the best for streaming, so I record this.
Yeah.
My internet is bad for streaming, but I have really good upload.
Come on, shoes. Shades, bandana, fiber pants, leather hood, chest, cloth gloves, all that fun stuff.
Okay, iron arrowheads. That's
my leg armor.
I can craft 329. I'm only going to craft 100, and it's bladed by 50 because we both have a decent amount already.
And I have a grain alcohol, but I don't need it. We're still good on time, believe it or not.
I mean, I have 14 grain alcohols. If you want to come back here so we can really get prepared for the night.
I'm making my way back.
Walking
fast.
It only took like two hours
to get here, so it shouldn't be.
Now the real question is, Chris,
we get back.
Are you homebound?
Yeah, memes like that. AKA not sick ones, but ones that I will accept. We might ought to chop down the trees just beside the house so we have a nice clear window to shoot through. Not literally
Hold on.
Of course, but you get my drift. Come on, dude.
We're crafting some ladders so we can go on top of the roof.
Good idea. Actually,
that's a really smart idea.
But then they'll break at the base of the house.
Well, just to get the initial few down, because we have crossbows.
I can deal with that. By the way, we are going to have plenty of meat. Gonna have plenty of it.
Oh, jeez.
And some leather as well. You know, it's always good to have. Break the corpse. There we go. Yeah, I'm looking at 34 pieces of meat.
Oh,
so
okay.
You should be good for meat for probably another week. We'll have to check though. Hi, zombie.
Too bad we did not find a cement book.
Oh, if we'd found a cement book, we'd be all over that. All I'd need to do is grab some iron from the rocks here and bring it back to cook into some rebar.
No, I'm saying cement books because you use cement to upgrade this stone.
Oh, that too. Yeah, you can. Yeah, we're going to want that as soon as possible.
Oh, that's iron. Huh. Apparently the top of houses are made out of iron.
Huh. Our house?
Yeah.
Really?
The very top.
Aww. Okay, so don't walk on those. Now I'm a little low on those, or at least lower. Could probably fix that up with a bandage or something like that. But I'll have to do it when I get back. Oh, there's a nice little cave entrance, like an actual way in, as opposed
to
just
don't come on top right now, because it's a bit dangerous up here.
Okay.
Especially when coming up the ladder, I struggled to get off, and then I almost fell off the side.
Yeah, that's always a hassle.
The mining tool is now level 20. Look at that.
Nice.
Better than yours.
What is mine actually at?
I'm totally lying, guys.
65. That's what happens when you mine an entire boulder. You gain about 50 levels in mining.
I said it would probably be faster to find an orb.
Yeah. Well, in actuality, you probably would find all the parts to an auger before you were able to cut down that boulder. However, it would be a lot more efficient trying to do that, because you'd find other things along the way, and you don't have to just sit there doing one slow task that eats up all your time. Fun stuff like that.
Be-doo. Was that your fun or mine?
Neither.
Okay.
Need to grab a drink here while I'm running back.
I hope you know when you're drinking, something, Chris.
Mm-hmm.
It sounds like a gorilla is attacking you.
You want me?
What? I'm telling the truth.
You want to wait a lot?
What is it?
Because
I know it's a meal made in the cloud box.
Sounds good.
No, no.
He's not hungry
yet. Break, you darn thing. So the wedges on this side are made out of iron too. Iron frames.
Oh, so that green there is iron?
Yeah.
Huh.
The roofs.
Interesting. Well, I guess it'll work.
So I'm using the pit to destroy it.
Yeah, good idea.
Welcome home. Okay. Oh shoot, go out, find some feathers.
Totally
forgot about that.
I'll do that. I'll see what I can do.
It should be easy to find some feathers.
I'll check down here.
Yeah, if you keep going, I'll tell you when to sort of stop. Just look a bit to your right. Okay. Just keep heading in the direction you're going. We're actually really far off of 00, by the way, I noticed.
What are we at? Oh, yeah, we're real far off.
It's just like this patch of land that is sitting there. Look a bit more to the left. Oh, like, right behind you.
Oh, there's a search bird nest.
Okay, like,
you,
right...
What are you talking about?
Look behind you. Straight behind you. Go forward. And right in front of you, right past that little darker area, which you just passed, that is unsearched land. That I have not searched
before. Ah, gotcha, okay. Gonna jump around to try to give myself.
That's exactly what I was doing. You'll find that it's very fun. I lied. It gets really annoying really fast.
Yeah. I can understand that. There's 9 feathers.
Go. Time to reinforce this. Can I reinforce the ladder? No. Okay.
Oh, hi, zombie. Nice. Nice fin.
What about what?
Nothing.
Is he talking about, like, asking for a shout-out?
No.
Okay. Because I know, because I felt like someone in one of your previous streams tried.
Somewhat recently, but it was actually probably, like, a month ago at this point.
Ooh. Okay.
Maybe not quite that much.
No, I thought it was in a 7 Days to Die stream.
Don't.
You're like,
so.
No, I don't think I am going to quite do that.
Oh, you're right. There was one person. But you know, I was, I decided against going with the full username because it was quite long.
Oh, okay.
But also because of that.
It's just like me. You wouldn't want to say sin versus the game. You want to say sin.
Hey, Piggy.
Hey, sin versus Gaby. Hey, sin versus Gaby. Okay, iron arrowhead's done. I'm gonna check how many more, how much feathers.
Why are you making iron ones? I thought we were gonna make some steel.
Because you were all by the time I got home and started crafting them up, you were all the way over.
We'll make steel. I found like a buried bird's nest.
Well, right now iron ones will be the one we'll use like constantly, and steel ones we'll use like as a backup. Okay, we have 43 feathers right here. My right eye is killing me.
Well, don't.
Literally.
Simple as that.
So I took the SMG schematics book. Hold on for a second, people. I'm tabbing out. Look at my beautiful Dying Light background. Yeah. Apparently, Chris is too much of a person to go get it. SMG. 7 days to die.
Hey, Sin, I found out something nice.
Yes.
You can infinitely sprint if you jump and then like let go of the shift key. Because you keep the velocity in the air, but you don't like waste the stamina. Because stamina isn't based on how far you're running on the ground or how far you move. It's based on how long you hold sprint key. So just jumping around and sprinting is actually much more efficient. You actually sometimes gain stamina. Yeah, that's pretty good.
We literally have no SMG parts.
No, I don't believe that we do. They're not nearly as common as the other guns in the game.
I'm pretty sure you can make 9mm bullets.
I can, yes.
Okay, I think you're going to want to do that for the two guns we have, and then we split them.
Okay, those will be our backups. Like, if we're in a pinch and we need to kill some zombies quick.
Oh, we do have some. We pull out the 9mm pistols. We have 40.
Yeah, we have a decent amount already. Okay, I might want to head back now. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll head back and we'll use what few feathers we have on some steel arrow or steel bolts. Because we want to be able to kill zombies quickly.
So I'm pretty sure you can make bullet casings, but it has to be brass, right?
It does, yes.
Yes.
It's that bird's nest.
You also need the mold for it, I believe.
I don't think you do. I don't think there's molds
anymore. No, I don't think there's molds anymore. You're right.
Exactly.
And then bullet tips
which are lead.
Is lead, yeah. You get 16 bullet tips from one scrap metal in the older version, at least. And then just gunpowder. That's actually fairly cheap. One gunpowder, one bullet tip, one bullet casing.
Yeah, but that's for one bullet, I believe.
Yeah, but still. Oh, we do have an SMG receiver. It was just in my chest. Because I guess I was emptying my inventory and I did not think.
I'm up to 92 feathers.
I have 43 on me. We'll take a total of 100 and use that 100 to craft 100 iron arrows, and then we can use the rest, because that's still like 30-something. We can use the rest for
steel?
Yeah, the steel arrowheads. We'll see.
Alright. I'll be using those steel ones first, since this is kind of a liver...
Yeah, I took the green gun, by the way.
Okay, so...
I like to think of myself as a good shot in this game.
How much steel are we going to need to make that?
Okay, let me first... Let's see how many iron... How many feathers we have in total. So if you could drop your feathers...
One moment. Steel arrowhead... Oh, crossbow. Yeah, it still requires an arrowhead. How do you get steel arrowheads? Like, how do you craft them? Are they made in here?
Yeah. They're right in there. Can you drop those feathers?
Yeah. So...
Okay, we have 135. We're gonna need a total of 35.
35?
Yes. Steel arrows? 35 steel arrows. Heads.
35. It's not letting me smelt it, so do we need one of the other tools? The calipers or whatever that...
Here, hold on, get out for a second. Arrow... Steel... I don't have a book for it. Okay, so you do need clay and iron in there, which we do have.
Yeah, we have the materials. But is it a matter
of knowledge? Don't think we have
the
book.
Do you have the one for iron arrowheads?
Yes.
That's those are just common knowledge. Okay, yeah. Then I guess we'll make all of them. We'll save it for when we do have it, so.
I'm already crafted up, like, 100 arrow.
Oh, you already made them?
Yeah, crossbow bolts. I'm crafting up 100. We'll take 3 minutes.
Right.
When we have 35 feathers left over.
Let's take off these shades.
Okay, if you're wondering where to put any, like, pills and stuff, it's these two right here. Chris.
Okay, I'll put it in the beverage cooler because I got some painkillers. And what else? I got some vitamins. Yeah, you got some in here.
I believe any medical supplies I did put in there.
I'm going to go ahead and cook up all that meat.
Yeah, I am really hungry right now. I'm going to eat before night comes. And then we should also put all of the food in... the fridge.
Yeah, yes. That would be the wisest option here.
Okay, yeah, I'm 100%. I'm almost 100%. I am at 70. Yes. My wellness is at 70.
Nice. Okay, so that should fill me up on food. Yep. And fill up on water now.
Okay, I will grab your gun and your bullets.
There we go, full on water. Oh yeah, I can grab them.
Okay, I'll just drop them right here, because I'm already looking in the chest. There you go, dropped.
Thank you.
Now...
Oh, this guy, he gave me the orange.
Well, I'm using the green.
Fair enough. I get you.
I like to think of myself as a good shot with the gun in this game. I have tried it.
Actually, I'm probably going to wear this metal chest piece.
Okay, it is a toggle. Chris, the zoom. Never knew that.
Yeah. Same with the crossbow, is it not?
Yeah, I believe so, but I like...
Oh, no, the crossbow, if you hold it...
Oh, yeah, I guess if you hold it for long enough, you can let go and all.
Same with the gun. None of it's toggling for me.
Just really...
You have to hold it. If you do hold it for longer than it seems like half a second, then it will let you just...
Yeah, I see that now.
But if you just click it, then it does toggle. I don't think I've seen a system quite like that.
Okay, here you go, Chris. There's your arrowheads.
Just a second. I'm checking
arrows. Okay, well,
if we have any better pistol parts. Like, these will probably improve it a little bit. There's a better, probably better pistol grip.
Have you found the hunting rifle schematic? Or did you find
the schematic. I did find the ammo for it. Like, I found the schematic for its ammo, but I did not find the actual schematic for the weapon itself.
Dang. Alright.
Yeah.
Ooh, I am lagging a little bit. There we go.
Okay, so. Let's assemble this guy.
Oh
yeah. This'll work. better pistol parts and better pistol grip. Oh, this one's actually slightly better already. Oh well, it's better condition overall. It's 111 now.
Okay, make sure you grab some canned food if you don't have any more on you. I had some canned food on me.
Yeah, I got some as well.
By the way, the roof is now safer to go up on.
Oh yeah, we should probably do the last minute preparations of like cutting down some of these nearer by trees. While we still have
I think we should just run out straight in the field. Like where
I know, but it's better to have a wider open area because we've seen some zombies come from this side of the house and in
That is true.
I feel like we should at least get it safe enough to walk around. Even if we can't clear the rocks over here, because it'll take like a couple decades.
Oh gosh. Which way is it falling? I don't see it falling.
Oh, you're good. You're good. It's already fallen.
Well, I don't know what direction. Okay, it's disappeared now.
It always goes in the other direction from what you're swinging, by the way. They made that a thing, so that's nice. It's on a super steep incline. It will, of course, fall back towards you, but yeah, it always falls in the direction you swing.
Yeah, the tree's not exactly falling for me. It just, like, de-resolutions the texture, and then it disappears.
Weird. Some of these little stumpy ones. The little brush that sort of look like zombies when you're at a distance. Okay, gotta get some stamina. Oh wow, so there's just like a tree inside of this rock over here. There you go. Oh, see you later, Finn.
Bye, Finn. Okay, this one fell. And I saw a crash.
Got 3 hours. But yeah, this is that tree I was talking about. See it? It's in a rock.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I think that is about good.
Gonna get rid of this tree rock thing, but that might be good. Should we go ahead and make up some spikes with what we have left?
I think it will take too long. I'm thinking the wood log
kind as opposed to the ordinary ones. Because those ordinary ones break real quick.
Yeah, but they're so easy and small to craft. And they don't... They do a lot of damage. Doesn't like doo-doo.
By the way, you can... like upgrade the wood spikes with not the kind we have, but the log spikes or whatever with scrap metal actually.
Hey, you know what? I think I found something that we might want to craft.
What would that be? Oh my!
No! I'm gonna go up and craft it right now.
Oh, I said my axe broke.
Ah.
I finally gave.
Let me see here.
Oh my gosh! Then destroying this tree, it just like obliterated itself and it took out a part of this rock. So that happened. Alright, I can afford to drop this stone. I'd rather have something I can recollect than not.
Oh, I need a headlight. Dang it.
Oh, you're trying to find the searchlight or make one?
Yeah, I was going to make a mobile spotlight.
Yeah, the spotlight is pretty good.
But I need a headlight, sadly, and you can't craft it. I'm gonna see where you can find them.
We can make some bricks, for possible, you know, fortification. I don't know what to say about that. Also, I can apparently... Oh, no, that's not unlocked for me. Also, to make the cement, like, blocks...
Headlight is used to craft mini-bike handlebars. It can also be found through looting. If you recycle, you will get one scrap iron.
What I was going to say, though, to actually make blocks with the cement, other than just upgrading regular stone here, the rebar frames themselves actually do need to be, like, you need to find a recipe, unfortunately.
Okay, let's try this. I just set my settings to ultra. It's not bad. I'm getting 60 FPS every, like, 20 seconds.
Nice.
What? No, I'm serious. It's not bad.
60 FPS every 20 seconds. I think I'll move the non-essential stuff out of my hotbar, so I'll put you second, you third, you, actually I'll switch you guys, and I'll put you, anything else, I probably want to keep this on the bar.
Whoa, the house is really bright now.
And...
Oh my gosh, what did I turn up?
I don't know, get turned.
Hey, da.
Okay, I think I'm actually ready for night, if this is indeed Horde Night. Like I said, last time we had this happen, it was like sort of a mix-up, I think. I think what happened is we just got a big group of zombies on day 6 night, whereas the actual Horde came on day 7, but day 6 was pretty bad as well. So, you never know. Either way, we have a ton of spikes if they do come from this direction. Hopefully they do not come from that direction. Hopefully they come from here. But, you know, we have everything worked out just in case.
My motion blur is still on for some reason. I turned you off.
Yeah, motion blur can be off. Definitely not necessary, and it kind of messes with your aim. Doesn't look cool, though, I must say. Like, if you're just going for a cinematic experience, motion blur all the way. If you're going for, you know, you're trying to actually be good at a game, I'd prefer not.
Found what setting was killing my computer. Oh, you're really dark. You're black.
Yeah, you've had these moments, too. It's weird.
Hi, black man.
That's racist, but okay.
No, it's not. You're black.
This guy.
What? Oh, you're white. Now you're black. Chris, stop doing this to me.
I won't. Oh, jeez. Yeah, Litterhood.
I'm going to get on top of the roof and prepare. I'm on the roof.
Really? That lowers it? Does that happen with all... Sin, apparently bandanas actually make you cooler.
No dir. It makes you swaggerlicious.
No, Sin, you know what I mean. It makes you colder than if you were not wearing a bandana.
Oh, I'm nervous a bit.
A little bit, yeah.
I really want them to come from over there.
Yeah, if they don't, we're looking like...
I recommend you get up here.
Come up.
Because we can easily pick them off from up here.
Make sure the door is closed. Oh, Sin, look at the beautiful sun all upon the horizon.
And our...
Do you have God Rays on?
Yeah.
Yeah, I love God Rays. So cool. Beautiful. Seeing all that striation in the light beams.
Just don't move or else it looks really bad.
What do you mean?
If you sometimes move, it will like... Ugh.
I don't know what you mean. That's how God Rays work. You know, they're beams of light. they change perspective depending on where you move. There's the moon.
Great.
Oh wow, that's actually kind of cool. They actually made it pretty realistic to how it would look. Like, sun's over there. Sun is shining on that side of it.
Oh yeah, I see the moon. It's a very big moon.
Alright, Sin. We got 12 minutes until the horde could come. Like, we don't know if it's actually horde night. Should be night 7, but this is technically night 6, I think.
It's the early, like, called, like, sort of a night day, because it is technically day 7. And last time this happened, we did have a small horde come. Ooh, I heard something.
That's they always played the normal horn sound.
Nah, I did not hear the normal sound, though.
I heard the regular horn.
No, but I heard something before that.
I didn't.
It was like a... Usually it's like a dog howl or something.
It's possible. My draw distance isn't far enough out that we would see it anyway, but... if we see spikes disappearing, then it's likely that they're there. Oh, I may see some shadows on the horizon. Here, let me take out my crossbow. And
how can you turn up your view distance?
Oh no, that's trees.
It's like locked.
I'm not seeing anything. I'm not seeing spikes disappearing out there in the for a second there, I thought there might have been, but.
Uh-oh, I think my game crashed.
Good job.
I applied a few settings. Oh, there we go. Okay.
Oh, right. Yeah, if you change a number of settings at the same time, especially, I think it's usually like level of detail, especially, tends to like freeze it for a second while it's trying to change. But yes, and if you look out there towards the end, I thought I saw some zombies, but those are actually just trees.
Well, Chris, change it to cold. Go to cold? Options, oh, the lighting. Settings, the tone mapping. Looks cold. Really good. Like, it looks better for right like now. In the house. I have the lighting up a little bit. No, I'm getting cold.
I'm going to see. Oh, I like dark. Makes it actually dark. Ooh, but I can't like see it back on the horizon.
Yeah, that's why I changed it. I think this isn't horde night.
Yeah.
So we do have a bit more to prepare.
Yeah, I'll go with cold.
Oh,
seems like a reasonable thing.
It's really bright inside.
It always is. Oh geez, yeah, that hurts my eyes a bit.
Yeah, well you're black too, so black and white.
It's not changing.
Options, vibrant, please. Video.
Yeah, vibrant. At least makes it orange instead of like white.
Yeah, bright hurts even more. I had a very bad headache.
Oh, why did you put it on bright? The word gives it. Oh, there we go. Turn it off.
Ooh, but it's dark. Ooh.
But then you can't see very well outside. If you turn everything off, it actually looks like a good mix. It's not oversaturated. It's not undersaturated. Well, in my opinion, it's all just sort of good. Oh, my temperature's dropping.
Yeah, you're right.
Stay by this fire. There we go. I'm warming up.
Okay. Yeah, I am too. I was getting cold up there. Dang, I really wanted to make that spotlight.
Yeah, I feel you. I'm going to craft up a bunch of leather with all the animal hide I have. Got 32 of it. Oh, you get double the leather as you have animal hides? That's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
I should be able to craft quite a few sets of leather hoods then. That way I can get my leather working up.
I'm going to stack one of the blood bags and put splints in there because I have 13 splints.
Jeez. Yeah, even with plus 24% to my insulation, like, oh, actually, hold on. Oh no, I'm still gaining temperature even though I'm away. Maybe it's when I'm outside.
Oh, I think it's because outside. We were so high.
Outside makes you cold. Inside, much better. By the fire, even better.
Oh gosh darn it.
Actually, Sin, if you have more insulation than probably I'd say 15% or so, it's actually more efficient just to be in the room than by a campfire. Like, I'm gaining 2 to 3 at a time, versus when I'm in front of the campfire, it's like 1 at a time. So that's weird. Didn't think that would happen. It's not an additive process, it's a set gain.
Oh, sort of my like helmet! Adding. My helmet is taken away from my... What's it called?
Insulation?
Yeah.
Yeah, that happens. I've noticed. It's weird.
The helmet should not do that.
So what kind of helmet do you have?
Football.
Yeah. Basically all the metal armor and everything except for cloth and linen. Plant fiber. Oh, doggies. Other than plant fiber and cloth, make it so that you generally lose your insulation. Because, you know, metal is one to conduct heat well. What are you doing in there?
I'm trying to clip. Oh, I almost did it.
This guy.
Oh, something's happening. I was in the floor. If I was standing, I could have probably done it.
Sam,
did you see that, Chris?
See what? Hold on.
Ready?
Also, that noise just played that like, Mayan.
Okay, now if I jump. See that? So if I get some, what's it called? Hold on, wooden frames. Like.
Oh, geez.
No, you sort of like get pushed out like right here. So if I can block that spot off. Okay, there we go.
Jeez.
I think we can make an elevator. Now it's just clipping me right back out. Right. Ah.
Oh, by the way, I don't think you gave me any extra iron bolts.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I still have 32 of them, 33 of them, but no 32.
Okay, here's your half of the iron bolt, crossbow bolts I made.
Thank you. Yeah, definitely no horde today.
Okay.
Back tomorrow.
It was just a. It could have probably been a screamer.
That's my guess. That or is a roaming horde.
Throwing some stuff out real quick. Your stupid barbed wire!
Can't get rid of it, unfortunately, unless you either A, kill yourself on it enough times, or have zombies kill themselves on it enough
times.
Or
we could break it.
Like, it doesn't have a hitbox. It
doesn't?
Not in terms of, like, breaking it, no. I've tried. It physically does not have a box on it, which you can hit. Oh! You're hitting it. What were you hitting?
I was hitting the wood. Well, I was hitting the, like, wires.
That's what I've been trying to do, but it doesn't do with it. Doing a thing. Ow. I touched the wire. See, like, it has the world's smallest hitbox.
Okay, it's, like, in the center. It's, like, in the center right underneath the wires. You have to sort of, like, aim down a bit. Yeah, that's me hitting it. Aim, like, at the floor.
On it.
Oh, there you go. Aim at the floor. Like, the floor.
It's weird. Like, you have to aim towards the middle of the lower post. Yeah, so we'll just break a hole over here so we can get out that way.
Because that's, like, my dumping grounds, that little area over there.
The little hole I made?
Yes. That's my dumping ground for items that I do not need.
That little dumping ground was dug so we could.
Hey, Chris, what you could do is play an advertisement while we.
I could, yeah. Night. I'm sorry, guys, but I'm going to play a quick game. So I'll see you guys in a second. 4:30, to be precise. If you're still seeing this, you know.
AdBlocker, you should really support us.
It's either because you're using AdBlock or because YouTube actually has an algorithm where it only displays to a certain portion of the audience as opposed to all of them. So, you know, if you're not seeing an ad, please enjoy, but nothing much is going to be happening anyway.
Why don't you support your fellow people you like to watch?
So, Sin.
I will shoot you.
Now that we're back from ads...
Was that fast?
Yeah, they're only 30-second ads.
Really?
Yee.
I said them to be a little bit longer.
Do we want to search the city more, or do we want to just like head straight north and see if we can find some interesting things laying around? Or do we want to just sort of prepare more for the impending zombie doom of the horde?
I think we like prepare a bit more.
Okay, what do you say we do?
I will show you.
Oh.
It'll take like 10 seconds.
Dance?
Craft.
Will you show me with dance?
I'll show you in a special way, okay?
Oh.
Come here.
Does it involve an axe?
No, just come over here.
Okay, let me just make a forge iron real quick so I can, repair my axe.
Oh, do you have a shovel on you?
I do.
Okay, I'm gonna need it.
Oh.
And my shovel is completely broken.
Okay. Where are you at?
I'm over here.
Gotcha.
With you and your white body. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Are we gonna dig moat?
Just dig one block down. Okay.
That was weird. It's like a part. Oh.
See what I did there?
Ow. Yeah.
And then.
Jeez. Yeah, see? The upgrade. Oh, there's a zombie over there, so just be careful of him. So, how many of these do you think we should make?
Hold on one second. I want to try this out.
Try what out?
The gun.
Oh, this guy, he's wasting ammo.
It's just one bullet.
I'd get him closer to you.
Yeah, it's a bigger spread even than the crossbow. No.
There we go.
You wrecked it too much, too fast.
Yeah. Alright, so how many of these are we going to make? And, like, just point me to where we want them.
Let me think here. It does take quite a bit of wood just to make one. And then we're going to need a ton of iron to upgrade it in wood. So every 20 is 60 if we both make, I mean, every 20 wood is 600 wood.
Okay, make like 20 of them.
Make 20 of them. And then what we're going to do meanwhile is go and
wait, how many do you want?
20.
20, okay, I could make 66.
Because you upgrade them with scrap. And, well, you upgrade the iron half of it with scrap.
Yeah. So, shall I maybe gather... I keep doing that. Gather some... All right, I need inventory space.
And they can make 116 scrap right now.
Iron?
I think we both should speed up the process. We should just destroy, like, a boulder over here for some iron.
Yeah.
Even though it's one at a time...
Wait, the huge boulder?
I mean, we could.
No, I'm not thinking that's a good idea. That takes hours. Like, actually hours.
Where are you?
I'm to the south of the house. Because we haven't gone here for boulders yet.
True that. There is some on the left.
Yeah, I see one or two over here.
Running with a pickaxe out is not a smart idea.
So good. Am I collecting the iron? I shouldn't be, I don't think. Unfortunately.
Why?
Because, yeah, iron fragments are on the ground. I need to drop the stone. So I can actually pick up the iron. You get that boulder. I'll go over and get this one.
There's plenty of boulders over here. Oh my goodness. You have no idea, Chris.
That's good.
Wow. Oh my goodness. This field is really great for iron. So just remember, south equals good iron. South and southeast, mainly. Scared the heck out of me. I heard something like rustle.
Oh, jeez.
It's just me.
Oh, hi, crawler. That really scared me.
It's a zombie game.
Well, yeah, but there's just this crawler. I didn't see him, obviously, since he's in the grass and all. And all of a sudden, I just hear...
Did he hit you?
No, he was still, like, a couple feet away, but he was pretty close, I must say. Much closer than I would appreciate him. Gonna have to kill this guy.
I destroyed a pile of garbage in one hit.
There we go. Destroyed his head.
Don't you love it when you destroy something, it just disappears out of existence in a few seconds?
Oh, that was a weird boulder. It was like not very strong, and after the first break, it just went away. I hear doggies. No, like, I hear the howl sound.
I have never seen a dog after that howl.
To be fair, yes, you are right. I haven't either, but, still, never say never.
Wow.
You're welcome. I hear you shooting at stuff. What are you shooting at?
Hey, I think I killed it already, did I? Yeah, wow. Okay, I killed the, what's it called in one hit? The deer.
You just passed up on this boulder after its first breakage, Sin?
What? You can break it multiple times?
Yeah, like, once it breaks once, it turns into, like, these chunks, and then you mine that some more, and then...
Are you serious? I never knew this. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, you see all these split boulders? You just mine them more.
I never knew this. I did not know this. I've been missing out on so much iron.
You have, yes. I've been collecting some of them from the rocks you were at before. Oh. Let's see. Oh, yeah, you did.
Dang.
I'm at 261 iron fragments and climbing.
219. Probably just because I totally forgot. I totally did not know about the multiple.
I don't know how you couldn't. It just sort of like, you know, splits and then it's just there. Doesn't despawn or anything.
Well, this is what I'm talking about, like the non-despawning rocks. That I was talking about.
Oh. I just noticed the blueberry bush that I planted seems to have grown. Let's see. You have pick blueberries. Oh, I don't have the inventory space, so it's not actually going to harvest, unfortunately. Oh well. Gonna go ahead and throw this stuff in to start smelting up. Oh jeez, the scrap iron sound.
Yeah.
Sounds like a cash register constantly
Let's see here. I have 309. I did not want to let my pickaxe just drop there. You can actually drag and drop your minis, I think. I did it somehow.
What are you talking about? Drag and drop your menu like your head?
Yeah, like a few times. I've done it. Not a lot, actually. I've just sometimes opened my inventory, tried to click on something, and just drags. I haven't done it this video. It's just weird. I think there's something about it.
Probably. There. Start smelting up faster.
So what have you done to keep your stamina?
you sprint jump, and when you like when you're in the air after you leave the ground, you let go of your sprint key because it calculates how much stamina you use based on how long the sprint key's held versus you know how far you run on the ground or how far you move in general while sprinting or at sprint speed, I guess. So yeah, you just jump and let go of the sprint key and you're good.
This beautiful sound, man.
Oh, Jason, you're blocking my way. There you go.
Okay.
Make me so a shovel. We at least,
I need a shovel.
I got my 20 spikes.
I need a shovel.
Make a shovel. No, I'm just kidding. You just hit that with like anything right now. This is at one. There you go.
Okay. Excuse me.
Wait, what? No, that should Move. Be good. Yeah.
Okay, let me see here. Okay. I need this.
Look oh. At. Oh, you went a level beyond.
Yes. There's four levels, and I believe that same with this.
Jeez, that's good.
Okay, I want to see how much this hurts. Okay, that hurts.
Good.
Ow! Can't get too close. Ah! I'm gonna die to these things.
That's kind of the point of them. Not for us to die, however.
Alright, let's try to put some, like, inside the spikes. Too.
Yeah. Ooh, jeez, I nearly walked on that one. Okay, so yeah, I'll set them in more or less the direct line.
No, I think if we have them, like, scattered in, like, a bunch somewhere near the middle.
Oh, jeez, touching spikes. Ow.
Stop it, Chris, you're gonna die. And it's not gonna easy to be easy to get your stuff back.
I know.
Oh, I'm out.
Of, what? Scrap?
Scrap right now. Yeah, I think I had some more crafting.
I'll put it.
Oh, I did not. I did not want to smoke those. What are those?
Who are ya? Yeah,
Chris got me. Who are ya? I'm the guy who's gonna burn your house down with lemons.
This guy, he's a meme. That is my assessment of this situation.
Alright, got 60 more, that's good enough for 3 more. Ow, ow.
Yeah, you hear me? Hear me now when I say it's not easy to navigate through here.
It's a small stone, I don't want to confuse that with anything else. Ah, I'm gonna die in like 2 seconds.
I have a medical bandage if you need it.
Please. I'm so like blocking your way out, aren't I? There you go.
Nah, I'm good.
Eh.
Ow. 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 I just nudged them. Spawn near. Aw, oh, dang it. I hoped it would spawn me on the other side, but now I'm back down to 60.
Anyway. Okay, I'm at. I found a good path through. It's like right here. It's fairly safe.
Yeah.
Ah.
And get all this good stuff on. Insulate myself pretty heavily, I'd say. Yeah, 21. Yeah, I guess that's all I have. 21 insulation. Bad. Yeah, that does require scrap iron. That's a word, squire. If you didn't know it, you should probably learn it.
What is a squire? Sounds like a judgmental old man. Hey, Chris, look at me. See my face, right?
It looks very angry.
Okay, you ready for this? Deal with it. Oh no.
Oh Jesus, you turned black all of a sudden.
Deal with it.
Literally.
I did take damage.
Ow, yeah. It's kind of easy to do that if you jump a little bit later. So how's the scrap coming?
I'm about to check. Just letting some iron smelt up. Smelt up 82 more. Hey, because you're better at this than me, here's some spike logs, and I'm gonna, like, hide in this corner and heal.
What's it called? We could probably, remove all of the regular wooden spikes, or at least, like, some of the ones that are on the outskirts, and maybe replace them by putting them down in the ground, since we keep nudging the sides of them. We don't, like, physically walk directly into them.
No, I don't think that is a good idea, because it still blocks the zombies from getting through. They have to climb over it.
I guess.
What does beer here, like cold beer here? Oh, wait!
What?
The sign behind the beer cooler.
Oh, yeah.
It's crossed out. It says old beer here. Instead of cold. That's no longer beer, so I'm getting rid of this sign.
Poor sign.
I'm sorry. It was a sign that it had to go.
Oh, wow. This guy.
Oh no, let's go.
You what, mate?
Oh.
1v1 me, dust 2. Up on me. Oh, that one's like weirdly in the wrong place. Like, that's too deep. Ow. Don't you do that. Put back some dirt. You trying to test your accuracy?
Yeah.
I wonder if archery affects the crossbow accuracy or
probably.
What.
Probably. I'd take a guess.
Now this is like too far up. I guess we'll go for too deep.
I like it.
We don't want to run into the sides of this.
Farted.
Good job.
It tasted good.
I didn't need to know that part.
Nobody needs to know that I farted, but it's still a good chance to learn. Sin.
Thanks.
Sinco. What's my famous trademark? Same color. I farted.
Jeez.
Morgania and Co. Get away from here soon.
Nice. How's the scrap coming along?
Yeah, I just left. Let me check on it.
Ow.
82 because it was done crafting. 72 more crafting at Red. Only on the Price is Right. What the heck?
What? What's wrong? I died. Is that something that happened? Is that what's happening? What?
Oh my goodness.
What you do?
Oh.
Got a problem? You say it to my face.
If you say a crippled body is not a problem, then I'm concerned.
What?
Exactly.
I don't know what those words mean in conjunction with one another. What are you wasting ammo for?
It's a bullet.
It's a bullet, yeah, you have 18 of them left. Keep it that way.
I have 18,000 left?
You have 8 left.
What would happen if you threw a bullet in a campfire? Would it duplicate or would it blow up?
Well, in real life, it would in fact do the former. In this game, probably the latter.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna try it.
Put one in there. Don't put like a ton.
I am going somewhere safe.
Oh, you're just in case it does explode?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Like a little bit of wood in there. You can put like anything in there. Oh, it's not turning on.
Oh, why did you try to put it in there alone?
Okay, turn on. Run!
Oh, what? You just have a random campfire for testing this.
I'm scared.
I should be too, but I'm in safe distance. Probably.
I think it blew up all the items inside.
I don't think so.
No, well then, where'd all my wood go?
No, probably burned. How much did you put in there? Last like 10 seconds a piece.
Like 200?
It shows
you in the top right how long it lasts. I'm putting one more bullet in to test. You have to like turn it on and then put something in it.
Alright, let's go to skills. To upgrade leatherworking. Two levels. Okay,
3 minutes, 18 seconds I have to check this. I'm scared for this campfire.
Should be. You're doing dangerous things.
It's like it crashes your computer.
For a second there, when your voice got a little robot-y, I was concerned that it may have. Can you mind bringing me a piece of forged iron? Or two?
Forged iron?
Yeah, I need to repair my shovel. It be dead.
I will craft up a few. There's one. There's two. One second.
Thank you. I should only need the two.
There's three.
Okay. Check on that fire.
It's still going. I am waiting for it to run out of fuel. To see what it does with the bullet. It has like a minute left. Wow. Spooky. It's like,
yeah, I'm making a big line of them.
Okay, all it has is 19 seconds left. Goodbye, Chris.
Goodbye, cruel world. If this actually works, though, we know what we're doing for the next some odd hours. Not like in real game hours, but real day hours, but like game.
Oh, it just turns off when you look at it, but I think it's infinite fuel then. It's infinite fuel because it thinks it's an item that it can burn. Wait, unless I did a bad. Hold on, I'm gonna put one piece of wood back in with it. Okay then, yeah, I'll leave that to run out. What the heck? Nope, okay, nothing happened.
Is the bullet still there, at least?
Nope.
Where did you put it?
Oh, no, it disappeared. Like, with my other bullet.
Well, I know, but where did you put it? In the fuel slot?
Yeah.
Huh. Interesting. Yeah, so when you get the scrap scoured up, maybe work on the front line here. I made a pretty big trench of spike.
We need like 50 gunpowder.
What for?
Something that I really want to craft.
Alright, I might be able to set up and get some from the mine.
I think we should both go there if we do.
What do you need to make gunpowder again? Let me see. Gunpowder. Lump of coal and potassium nitrate. So I can get those from the mine.
I'm gonna join you if you're heading over there.
Yeah, I am. There is a nice safe way to get into the mine. I believe it's like right around here-ish. I believe it's right there. Now.
So we need to grab there some plant fiber along the way.
So what is this you plan on making with all this? Is it a gunpowder barrel? It must be an explosive. It's probably C4 or dynamite, yep. I can see it in my mind.
I don't imagine it would take that much gunpowder to make a stick of dynamite.
Is there another thing that uses that? So, untouched bird nest. Oh, only 4 feathers. Dang. It's something.
You're too fast. My stamina too low.
By the way, you don't get the full effect of having sprint while doing this, but you do move faster than normal, and it allows you to infinitely sprint. Okay, we're almost there. What are you shooting at?
A zombie.
Okay.
Practicing.
Nice. Okay, here's the cave ridge. And then over here should be like a tiny little entrance, sort of easing you in. Yep, right here. Okay, since I'll wait out front for you, since it is a kind of weird place to have it. It's like at the border of the fiery place.
Slowly approaching you.
Hello. Yeah, so right over here.
Do you have enough iron to make another pickaxe?
I have not enough to make another one. I can repair it.
Okay.
Forty potassium nitrate, right there. There's another. Yeah, so careful coming down, obviously. That goes without saying, but we're here to... Corpse down here, okay. Some feathers.
You one-shot him. No fair. I call my own area over here.
Now, what's this ground here? Iron? It's like the rocks above ground, though. You only get one iron per swing.
Ooh, iron. Tons of it. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, you found, like, an actual iron vein.
Somewhat.
Here looks like some coal. No, that's lead. Okay. Nice. Gonna grab us some lead since we're here. Yeah, plenty of lead back here. Nice.
You shall never find me in this game of hide and seek.
Did I need to?
No.
Yeah, thought not.
Well, for my pick.
Yes, and this is actually a pretty good little cave for lead. Oh, I found iron. Found a solid iron vein. Oh... It's so good, the amount of iron I'm getting.
I got gravel. Yeah, like 18 each.
We might need to get we might need 27 and 24 each, actually. But we might need to get the coal from above ground.
Yeah, I got some soup on it, good. There we go. I need you to come over here.
Okay, where would here be?
Oh gosh. Somewhat of a pit.
Oh, I think I see the one. You're down here?
Yeah.
Okay, I can make some frames that I can drop you.
Okay.
I'll make like 10 of them. So while I'm waiting for those.
Yeah, I want to, like, something. My pick.
Is there any coal down there?
I don't see any. If so, I don't know what coal looks like in this game.
It's just, like, gray. Sort of like the lead, but,
Some lead.
On the dark side. Ooh. Yeah, the lead's pretty good. Like, pretty easy to find and all.
Yeah, there's a good
bit. Then I'm dropping frames.
Oh.
Dropping frames for you.
Sick beats. My FPS is so low, get it?
Yeah, what a meme. Yeah. So I'm going to head back up. Ew, stepped in the corpse. It made a nice sound. By a nice sound, I mean it made the world's squishy noise that I am not okay with.
It's like this whole area right here, and I'm wondering what all this is. That's an iron. That's more rocks. That's tin. Oh, not tin, but lead. That is more iron. I did not want to destroy that one little piece because this whole thing would cave in. That's stone. Why is the shrooms down here? Oh, you can pick up shrooms. It's mushroom O1.
Huh.
Some good shrooms.
I found mushroom O2s.
Dang, man. You're so advanced.
There's also like some moss, but I can't pick it up. Oh, you can harvest it, it seems. Sharp weapon.
Rocks.
Probably need a knife. Or something else.
Where is it? Moss? Oh, I see it.
By the way, I'm building our way out. Made a nice little path.
Scary.
Not really.
So, do you know where any lumps?
Let me actually check if these trees become coal. No, they give wood. That's unfortunate. Even still, there's some little gravelly areas around here, no doubt, that we can get some from. Oh, hi zombie. Yeah, so if you're above ground and you see like a little gravel spot, that's where you want to dig up. It'll either be potassium nitrate or coal. We obviously want the latter, but not too disappointed if it's a first. Oh, I think I see a gravelly bit up here. Or maybe that's a boulder. Oh, it seems to be... No, it's a gravelly bit. And... coal! Yeah, so right over here, Sin.
I'm coming. I'm a little far behind. I was trying to kill a deer.
Come on, get away. Get away. Oh, geez, hi. There we go. Okay, good thing I got her that time. Doesn't do great. Yeah, so right behind this rock, I already dug up about half of it, but it goes pretty quickly. I have about 279 of it.
279 lumps of coal?
Yep.
Wow, okay.
And about 600 potassium nitrate, so we can make a ton of gunpowder. In fact, let me go ahead and start that crafting since that's going to take a while.
Okay, let me... craft up some this. Ooh, okay. Close are we to there? Pretty far.
To where?
Somewhere where I can get some paper.
Yeah, dead chicken. Feathers.
For days.
Oh, I need to drop some to get this meat.
Sorry, there's a zombie there.
Thank you.
That's pretty far away.
Yeah, I got some free raw meat off that chicken as well. Oh, a piggy. Oh no, he ran just as I shot.
Oh, I see it. Singing, he went in the opposite direction of my bow.
Oh,
he spawned for me.
Oh, there I he think is. He's dead. No, he's still alive. Come on, Piggy, I see you.
Let's save these arrows for the horde knight.
Then maybe I'll just catch up with this pig. Well, I'm actually gaining ground on him. Point blank. He actually flew a good distance.
One pig's fly.
I also need to drop some to gather this hide since I want more leather. I'll drop the three pieces of plant fiber. That'll work. There's like some weird lighting going on around this. It's weird. Coming back. Also going to see if I can find some more coal so I can make even more gunpowder.
Do we have any just books? Just books?
None regular, but they shouldn't be hard to find. Like, I found quite a few of them in the city, for example. Oh, Sin. I know a good way to level up Miss Crafting now. Like, miscellaneous crafting. All you need to do is find a bunch of coal and go into those caves to get the potassium nitrate, and you're basically set. Oh, that looks like coal. Please don't be a rock. Yay, a pile.
Oh, I see 259 lumps of coal right here.
You what, mate? Okay, sweet, this is lumps of coal.
Yeah, because I really now just need something called paper.
Oh.
Paper.
Can you craft it?
With books, yes.
That's it?
Just books.
Okay.
I think we will wait till tomorrow.
Yeah.
Actually, it is only like 4 minutes off until we start the stream. We should end it off and leave it for... Leave this day for the next time.
The Horde Knight you're talking about. Alright, we'll stop it at about 1800. In the meantime, I'll be crafting up the rest of this gunpowder, I guess. I can make another 264, so we're going to be up to about 500. So what is this you're making anyway?
You will eventually see once I get the paper needed.
Recipes. Probably not that. Probably not you. Probably not you, because he needs paper. Oh, so I was right. It was dynamite.
Yes.
TNT, to be specific. Also, I have 69 arrows left, so, you know, 69. Hmm. I also have round about, let's split this way. I have round about 750 iron to put in, so that's going to melt up.
Well, yeah, I have 490, oopsies. Oh, we can't fit all of it in there right now.
Yeah, it only stacks up to 500. Too good for this game. Got
I'm
too
not
much
even
iron too quickly. Yet. Yeah, how am I doing on that? I'm actually pretty good. I'm sitting at around 71% each.
Okay, I just ate and I'm gonna drink. It's not good to drink, but
door's closed. Why was I losing temp in here with all this insulation? Oh well.
There we go. I am 75 wellness. Gosh darn it.
Pearson, actually, can you craft up this stuff while I do some leather crafting?
Sure.
Okay, I'll drop you this stuff. There you go.
Because I should be able to make even more than you because I have some more coal in my inventory right about. It's one of these chests, I swear it is. There it is.
Okay, I can make 15 pieces of armor, which should bring me up above 100 probably. No. Oh wow, I leveled up before. So yeah, this probably will take me up to about 100.
Okay, here, I pressed my Windows key. That's fun. Everyone just saw some of my progress. Okay, what time is it? It's 1700, yeah.
Yeah, we got about an hour then. These helmets take longer to craft than I thought. Even still, they're worthwhile.
I should craft up some lead.
Oh yeah, I have 70 scrap lead from the mining.
I have 15 on me right now too. What are you doing?
Making helmets.
Leather hood.
I'm going to save the two best for us.
Put them out in the bad place.
The bad place?
Where everything goes to die, aka the pit you made. Because I don't like seeing bags everywhere, and I don't like collecting them when I try to search something.
Oh, are you so sure you don't like seeing bags everywhere, Sin? Get wrecked. Yeah, I'm going to save the two best helmets for us.
Wait, you're crafting leather hoods?
Yeah. Trying to get my leather working up.
Oh.
Easiest way is to grind it out.
Okay.
What time is it? We got about 30 minutes on the clock there.
Yep.
Should be another minute or so, I think. They flying? I see them.
Yes! Go everywhere. I just saw one fly so far. Oh my gosh! Yo, that one almost made the world record.
Oh geez, they are like over by this boulder.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, so I'm making the last two, which should be the best. Yep, okay, so I'll equip the 94, you get the 95.
Aw, thank you.
Of course, I don't take the 300 pistol and you get the 100. I instead democratically give myself the 100. Or even better, swap the parts so that both of them are like a 178 or something-ish.
Well, one doing more damage is better than... Oh, Chris, I look awesome.
To me, you look the exact same, I think.
No. I look like so much lag. Look, I took off the helmet, the hood, and I put it on. Oh.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it to me. You don't have it on for me.
Really?
Oh, yeah. That's great. Do I?
Yeah, you have a hood
on. Oh, it just went on for you. There it goes. It takes a minute to update, I guess.
Swag. Swag. Okay, let's end it.
Yeah, I think that's probably wise before the horde comes tonight. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff, if you feel like it.
If you have enjoyed the video, also make sure you check out the other person's perspective.
In my case, check out Sin's perspective. Link is in the description. But, I guess without further ado, until next time, guys.
Oh, bye there.
Bye there.